friends, welcome to my channel Lakshmi's Friendly World. Today's my video is about different types of scientific devices used in daily life.
Dynamo, used to convert mechanical energy to electrical energy. Endoscope, used to examine internal parts of the body.
Ohmmeter, used to measure electrical resistance.
Pyrometer, used to measure very high temperature.
Seismograph, used to record earthquakes.
Sphygmomanometer, used to measure blood pressure.
Altimeter, used to measure altitudes used in aircrafts.
Actinometer, used to measure the intensity of radiation.
Accelerometer, used to measure the change in the velocity of a body.
Ammeter, used to measure the electrical current in amperes.
Anemometer, used to measure the velocity and find the direction of wind.
Atmometer, used to measure the rate of evaporation.
Audiometer, used to measure the difference in hearing.
Barometer, used to measure atmospheric pressure.
Bathometer, used to measure the depth of water in the sea.
Thank you for watching.